Hello, today I am going to show you how to upgrade your Windows 7 to Windows 10 for free. Microsoft stopped releasing new updates for Windows 7 in January 2022. You should start planning to upgrade your Windows. Through Windows 10 updates, you will get more security and faster. Before doing updation, firstly backup all your important data and files. Then go to Google, write on Windows Update Tool. Then click on the download Windows 10 disk image. Now you can see here, download tool now. Just click and download it. After finishing downloading, click on the now it's installation going on. Then accept terms and conditions. Updation file link you can get on the description column. Now you can see here two options. If you want to upgrade right now, you can choose first one. If you want to store that file on your external device, you can choose second one. Windows downloading going on. After Windows downloading, it will automatically start installation. It will take around 10 minutes. Updation completed. Now you will get the Windows 10. Thank you. Have a nice day.